当不会说英文的妹妹跟着姐姐参加聚会时 When the younger sis who doesn't speak English with her older sister to the party 因不会说英文错过第一轮的冰激凌 Because she can't speak English So she missed the first round of ice cream 焦急万分并且耐心等待 Anxious and patiently waiting 时间已经过去很久，没有人注意到我。It's been a long time and no one noticed me. 终于勇敢举起了手。Finally raised her hand bravely. 终于被注意到。Finally noticed.
So many people
ask me. Is it the same kind as you? Yeah? Okay. Yay!